I just watched the movie by Soi Chan, first movie I've ever seen. It was really, really good. The cinematography, the shots of Tokyo, dark Tokyo, was amazing. It was really good. Liked it for the fact that the spiraling of the camera demonstrate the confusion, and some of the fight scenes were people clapped basically when the fight scenes ended, and I definitely recommend that you go see it.
10
out of 10.
Sorry?
10 out of 10.